Todd. Dinner is ready.
Yeah, I'm coming.
There wasn't much in the kitchen. I did what I could.
Turn on the lights! Can't see shit.
Life's funny. I lost my job because of androids. And I need somebody to take care of this goddamn house. Fucking android. What a joke. Of course, androids are so fucking wonderful. They never fail. They're never tired. Never sad. They're so fucking perfect, they ruin my fucking life. What's your fucking problem? Not the life you dreamed of, eh? Maybe you think this is easy. Maybe you think it's my fault we live in this fucking shithole. My fault your fucking mother took off. You should stop taking drugs, Todd. Sometimes you really scare me, Todd. Fucking bitch took off without a word. Fucking whore walked out on me for a fucking accountant! It's all your fault.
Daddy, no!
It's all your fucking fault! Get back here. Come back here? Come back here right now! No, it's her fault. I gotta teach her. I gotta teach her a good fucking lesson. That's what she deserves. First, I need a little hit. You stay there. Don't you dare fucking move, or I'll bust you worse than last time. About how I felt. I did everything I could to make her happy. It just wasn't enough. I just wasn't good enough for her! That little fucking brat! Oh, it's all her fault! Alice! Daddy's very mad! You deserve to be taught a good lesson! A good fucking lesson.
leave her alone.
What the fuck are you doing? Put down the gun and get the fuck out of here. That's an order!
No! I want you to leave her alone.
You want? What do you mean you want? What are you gonna do?
You gonna shoot me? Is that it?
Are you gonna shoot a human? You seem to have a problem. I think we need to fix that.